From the heart of Las Vegas, it's Diana Avani, where the fun happens. Time to play some Triple Fortune Dragon and hope I get lucky.
And there's Jason over there playing Diamond King.
Diana needs a bonus. I need a bonus.
I do. Maybe I want to try quarters. Oh, would have been nice to have had a bonus on the first spin. Sadly, it wasn't going well for Jason or me, so we'll skip ahead a bit to when Jason moves to the Mystical Mermaid game next to my loser Triple Fortune Dragon.
Show us the bonus. There's treasure chest for the bonus. Jason has moved over and is playing Mystical Mermaid. I don't know why I did that. Oh, darn you. Dragon does not want to triple my fortune.
Do it for the fans.
Did I get a win?
Oh, almost $100.
Nice. We wish it was
$100. Yeah, right? More.
Always more.
Hey, if I could get that every spin, that'd be fine.
That would be good.
Gave out enough. Oh! How did I do that?
I don't know, but that was nice. You must have got the... You got a treasure chest. Oh, see? The bonus two things.
Okay. Keep going. We like that one.
We do. Oh, Kathy just got a hand pick.
Yay!
She said.
Go, Kathy!
I missed it.
Did she say how much? Come on, multitask, Diana. Okay. Chris's birthday. I'll make him watch when we get home.
Come on, it's your birthday.
Next day, I try my luck on Mystical Mermaid. See how my bonus compares to Jason's. Also, I get to meet a couple of my fans.
Okay, I saw Jason have a pretty good bonus on Mystical Mermaid, so I thought I'd try it today, playing 5 cents. See what happens. Do we have sound? Do I have sound in this game? I guess I do. Three is bonus me quickly. Don't want to lose any money. I want to win money. Let's see those mermaids and those treasure chests hit. I have Boots next to me. She's playing Pharaoh's Fortune now. Come on. I guess by then I have to give up because I've put pretty much 200 into it. I'll probably still share this bonus with you. They can't all be wins. We gotta keep it real. Fortune. We're hoping she gets a bonus so we can launch Diamond Queen. Come on, Mystical Mermaids. The only mystical thing happening right now is my money's going away. You should get to see Jason's wonderful bonus. I'll probably put it in the beginning. And then you can see my luck with Mystical Mermaid for a reality check. At least a few things are giving me some wins. That's nice. More wins like that. I'll make a comeback. I got it. I had to lower my bet, but I got it. Okay, squish splash for the big money. Okay. Oh, that was a really good win.
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful. Yeah, I wonder if I can re-trigger and have a great one like Jason. Squish splash. Yeah. Yeah, we're going to green it, baby. Okay, win. Oh, it's a good thing I had that big win at the beginning. Because I haven't had a win since. Okay, that's better. At least we made $100 of my money back. Got 4 spins left. I need a re-trigger. Trigger me. Treasure chest. Okay. 3 spins left. It'd be nice to get at least 200. Come on. Come on. Big win. Uh-oh. Oh no. Big finish? Big finish? Okay. That was good. Nice finish there. I got a bonus. And I got most of my money back. I am happy. Splish, splash, baby. Very nice. Okay, I got my money back. Happy days. Thanks for watching. We had fun.